outside of Pittsburgh. It's where I was born. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared. She said, "You're moving up the street to Bon Air." I said, "No, she's gonna take a cab to Carrick." I said, "No, I'm going back down to Bon Air." I said, "I ain't scared." Knocking on the door, and there was Carlton. When I said, "Hey, brother, what's up?" I took a cab all the way up about two blocks, and I got hit with a basketball. I said, "No, this is where I live. I'ma stay here and chill right here. I'ma light up a joint and drink a beer. I'm gonna drink an hour and then drink a couple." And that's what she said. "You's a crazy motherfucker."